play to start. Play. The friendship parade is ready to roll, except for one thing, the floats. Can you help make three floats for our parade? Let's pick the friend for your first float. Click the friend you want to choose. B spells a lot. Perfectly perfect. We're ready to choose a float. Hooray! Click the when you're ready to start decorating. Select next. Great choice. Open these tabs to look through the different items you can put on your float. You can add a ton of decorations, choose special hobby decorations for each friend, and even change the wheels. Use these arrows to scroll through all of the decorations. Click an item to pick it up. Click again to put it anywhere on your float. Click on the recycling bin to remove all your float decorations and start over. When you're all done with this float, select next to start on another one. Let's get decorating! That float is beautiful! When you're all done with this float, select next to start on another one. Hobby decorations. Decorations. When you're all done with this float, select next to start on another one. Oh, that's wonderful! Thank you. You're so creative. This float looks so. Who should we choose for the next float? Click the friend you want to choose. Crumbs, sugar cookie. Wonderful choice. Which float do you want to choose now? Click the when you're ready to start decorating. Wonderful idea. I can't wait to see this float in the. Who should we pick for the last float? Click the friend you want to choose. Rosie bumps and bruises. Spots black. Shall be royal. Now let's choose the last float. When you're ready to start. Once we decorate this float, we'll be royally ready for the parade. This float is looking terrific! Hobby decorations. We're almost there! When you're ready to start the friendship parade, select the next button. It's time for the friendship parade! Click each float for a special surprise! Click each float for a special surprise! Click each float for a special surprise! Thanks to you, our friendship parade was a royal